we've learned. We've finally come to terms. We are the outsiders.
Welcome to Stable Talk.
Here's what's going on today.
It's January 10th, and on this day in 1808, Herman Daendels succeeded A. Weiss as Governor General of Neath Indies.
This is a reminder that every male must register with Selective Service when you turn 18. Please see your counselor to register.
Here's what's cooking in the cafeteria.
Monday's breakfast is a choice with sausage and biscuit or assorted entrees, cereal, fruit bowl, and juice. Messed up.
And every day at breakfast, you have the choice of Pop-Tart, assorted muffins, whole grain chocolate, or powdered donut, PB&J, Uncrustable, or a yogurt bowl.
Lunch tomorrow is a choice of Chipotle barbecue, sliders, or chicken fajita wrap, coleslaw, frozen peach cup, and fruit.
Or you just go to the salad bar or yogurt bar.
And make sure you eat breakfast every day.
Do you have something you need to share with the school? Let us know what it is, or if you have a story idea.
Get your info into Ms. McFarlane in the art room or email it to stable.talk@harrison.kyschools.us.
Any student who needs a bus pass or needs to turn... or needs to turn in an excuse or note for attendance should do so in the cafeteria before homeroom or in the cafeteria during the student's lunch period.
Also, you have 2 days to turn in excuses to Mrs. Ratliff.
Brad's basketball plays at Pendleton County tomorrow.
It's a doubleheader, so the Phillies play there too.
Wrestling has a home duel on Wednesday against Bourbon County.
And that's all for sports. Good luck, Breads and Phillies.
What do you call a boomerang that never comes back?
I don't know. What do you call it?
A stick.
That's all we have for today.
Tune in next time for more news. It's the end of the world as we know it.